Second grade is proud to honor all patriots as we share our artwork and a poem written by Jack Foshee Jr. We're a nation of survivors. With one heart, we share a tear, but we live to serve the memory, not giving in to fear. Though we try to take security with the things they've done and said, all their acts of inhumanity mean unity instead. So we stand here as a family, one heart, one soul, one voice. We are challenged by this moment and united here by choice.